Nostalgic Art Studio presents James Dean's Rebel Without a Cause, 1955. Shown in red with white backing. The highlights of this display include an American poster, American title card, an Italian poster, a rare three-color American poster, another American poster, a copy of James Dean's signature, and a great Argentinian six-sheet poster for Rebel Without a Cause, 1955. Nostalgic Art Studio, available on eBay. Rebel Without a Cause number 2, shown in midnight blue with white backing. Highlights of this display include a window card, a British quad, a Spanish poster, an American title card, a copy of James Dean's signature, Argentinian six-sheet poster, and an American insert poster, Rebel Without a Cause number 2. From Nostalgic Art Studio, available on eBay. In the James Dean series, Giant from 1956, shown in blue with white backing. Highlights of this display include a French poster, an American poster, a lobby card, a Japanese poster, Italian poster, another American poster, and a copy of James Dean's signature, Giant from Nostalgic Art Studio, available on eBay. Giant shown in beige with white backing. From Nostalgic Art Studio, available on eBay. James Dean Variety, showing all films featuring James Dean as the star, in maroon with white backing. Highlights include an American poster for Giant, an Italian poster for Rebel Without a Cause, an American poster for East of Eden, American poster for the 1957 James Dean story, an Italian poster for East of Eden, 1955, a window card for Rebel Without a Cause, 1955. An American title card for East of Eden. And a copy of James Dean's signature. James Dean Variety from Nostalgic Art Studio, available on eBay.